You need to tell
the size of the pickup.